find response y of t for following differential equation. One differential equation is given. Okay. If input is x of t and it is nothing but 3 e raised to minus 5 t for t greater than or equal to 0. And all initial conditions are 0. So in case of differential equations, we always have the initial conditions as 0. Okay. So response, what we have to determine? We have to determine the signal y of t. That is our aim. We have to determine the signal y of t. ये चीज हमको find out करना है. This we have to find out. Okay. So one differential equation is given. So how you will solve? You will write this as solution. This equation you will write, and this thing you can write it as given. Okay. Now after that you will take the Laplace of this. So what will be its Laplace? इसका Laplace बताओ सिर्फ. Tell me Laplace of d square y of t by dt square. S square y of s, not y of t. S square y of s. S square d square by dt square means s square and y of s. S square into y of s. Then this one plus y of dy by dt by dy of t by dt. Y of dy of t by dt. Laplace will be. What will be Laplace of this? Y of dy of t by dt. Y of y of s. Sorry, y of s into y of s. Y of s into y of s. Okay. Then y s because of dy dt s. सिंपल है, डी बाई डी टी की वजह से ऐसा आ गया, डी स्क्वायर बाई डी टी स्क्वायर की वजह से एस स्क्वायर आ गया, डी स्क्वायर बाई डी टी स्क्वायर की वजह से एस स्क्वायर आ गया. ओके, देन प्लस सिक्स वाई ऑफ टी इज देयर, सो सिक्स वाई ऑफ एस, सिक्स वाई ऑफ एस इक्वल टू व्हाट इज लैपलेस ऑफ डी बाई डी टी एक्स ऑफ टी, एस इंटू एक्स ऑफ एस. आई होप यू आर गेटिंग. Plus x of t as Laplace transform x of s. So now what you can take common from this s square y of s, 5s y of s, 6 y of s, what you can take common? Y of s is common. Y of s is common. Okay, so take y of s common. Take y of s common. And on this side, on RHS, you can take x of s common. So take x of s common. So after taking y of s common, after taking x of s common, we will be having s square plus 5s plus 6 y of s equal to s plus 1 x of s. Okay. Hamara question kya hai? What is our question? We have to determine y of t. Y of t means we have to find out inverse. Inverse Laplace transform. Okay. X of t is given 3 e raised to minus 5 t. So x of s will be, x of s will be 3 by 3 upon s plus 5. Laplace transform. X of t is 3 e raised to minus 5 t. So x of s is 3 upon s plus 5. So substitute this 3 upon s plus 5 in here. Bring these terms. Bring this term over here, and then we have to go over the inverse Laplace transform. Okay, now see the solution. Here I have taken the Laplace transform. Then y of s is common, x of s is common. Take outside bracket. Then bring this term over here. So y of s equal to s plus 1 s upon s square plus 5 s plus 6 x of s. After that, x of t is given 3 e raised to minus 5 t. So x of s, its Laplace will be 3 upon s plus 5. So use equation 2 in equation 1. Use equation 2 in equation 1. So up to this we have. Up to this we have. Now, what are the factors of s square plus 5 s plus 6? Anyone? S square plus 5s plus 6. What are the factors? S plus 2, S plus 3. S plus 2, S plus 3. So if I see the denominator degree, denominator degree is 3. Numerator degree is 1. Why denominator degree is 3? Because S square into S will be the highest multiplication of S power. So S square into S, denominator degree is 3, numerator degree is 1. So it is a proper function. It is a proper function. So directly we can use the partial fraction expansion. So directly we can go for the partial fraction expansion, because numerator degree is less than denominator degree. So बहुत बार आपको ये check करते रहना पड़ेगा, ठीक है? Okay. So the factors are S plus 2, S plus 3. So expansion will be A upon S plus 2 plus B upon S plus 3 plus C upon S plus 5. Okay. So this is the partial fraction expansion. So I will just tell you how to find out value of A. B and C you have to determine. So A के नीचे S plus 2. So S plus 2 into this term. S plus 2 into this term, and condition we have to use, what is in the denominator? S plus 2. So S plus 2 equal to 0. That means S equal to minus 2. So these S plus 2 get cancelled out, and substitute S equal to minus 2 here, get the value of A. So A value comes out as anyone. A value minus 1, A value is minus 1, so substitute there, get the value of A. Okay, chalo B ke liye, B, in the denominator of B we have S plus 3, I am skipping calculation part for you, 3 upon 3 S plus 1 upon S plus 2, S plus 3, S plus 5. I am telling you, if you have not understood how to find out values of A, B, C, that also you can ask. Condition will be S equal to minus 3. Tell me the value of B. Condition is S equal to minus 3. So S plus 3 cancel. Okay, 3. Some students are getting answer 3. Remaining students also try. Baki log bhi try karo. If you are getting answer in the class, in the live class, definitely you will get answer in the main exam. That with accuracy. This is also practice session. Yes, 3. I will wait for 15 more seconds. Aarti, Aara ke answer. Aisa mat samjho ki haan, humko aa jata, hum calculate nahi karenge. Karna hai aapko calculate live session mein. Yes, getting answer. 3. Itna time nahi lagna chahiye. So B value is 3. Okay, C value. C ke niche tha S plus 5. Okay, C equal to 2. Very nice. 3 S plus 1 upon S plus 2, S plus 3, S plus 5. S plus 2, S plus 3, S plus 5. Condition will be S plus 5 equal to 0. That means S equal to minus 5. This is the condition. S equal to minus 5 condition we have to use. So S plus 5 cancel. C value comes out as 2. C ki value 2 hai. Okay. So C value is 2. So once we have ABC value, so we can write minus 1 upon S plus 2 plus 3 upon S plus 3 minus 2 upon S plus 5. ABC value you write and take the inverse. So inverse of minus 1 upon S plus 2 is minus e raised to minus 2t, 3 e raised to minus 3t, minus 2 e raised to minus 5. and condition will be t greater than or equal to 0. So this is how we have we can determine the response y of t. Okay, फिर से एक बार देख लो. एक differential equation given था, उसका Laplace find करो, find out the Laplace of that. X of t is given, find out the Laplace of x of t also. Find out the Laplace of x of t also. So everything is in terms of y of s. Then compare the numerator degree, denominator degree. Okay, it is a proper, so use partial fraction. Find out the factors. And then take the inverse. That's it. So such a simple question is there. Okay. Now read this question, try to solve. So this is the application of Laplace transform, that we can find the solution of systems. System may have differential equation, and then we can find out the solutions. So here only I will solve. This will be s square y of s. This will be 3s y of s. This is 2 y of s. Then y of s I can take a common. So y of s I have taken common. And this is nothing but x of s. X of t is 2. X of s will be, what will be x of s? Yahan pe stuck ho jate students. 2 by, very good Aditya, 2. X of t is 2. What is x of s? 2. X of t is 2. So x of s kitna aa jayega aapka? 2 by s square. Bhul gaye lagta formulas. X of t is 2, what will be x of s? Yes, we have 37 students. 2 by s, it is 2 upon s. Constant as Laplace transform a upon s. A ka Laplace a by s. A ka Laplace a by s. Okay, substitute karo. So your y of s will be, two upon s, and factors of s plus s square plus 3s plus 2. Factors are s plus 1, s plus 2. Factors of s square plus 3s plus 2 are s plus 1, s plus 2. These are the factors. So 2 upon s, s plus 1, s plus 2. So now I think you can find out the solution. So a upon s plus b upon s plus 1 plus c upon s plus 2. Okay. So this is nothing but y of s. Then what will be value of a? A ke niche hai s. So here s into this term 2 upon s s plus 1 s plus 2. And what condition we have to use? Condition ka vaparna. SS cancel. What condition we have to use? Anyone? Yahan pe a by s hai. What condition we have to use? S equal to 0. Basically what we are doing, s plus 1 equal to 0. That means s equal to minus 1 is the condition. S plus 2 equal to 0. So s equal to minus 2 is the condition. Here simply s is written. That means s equal to 0 is the condition. जो भी डिनोमिनेटर था इक्वल टू जीरो, दैट विल बी योर कंडीशन. सो जस्ट सब्स्टिट्यूट. सो दिस विल बी 2 अपॉन 0 प्लस 1 1, 0 प्लस 2 2, 1 इनटू 2 3, राइट 2. सो 2 upon 2 is 1. So A value is 1. Similarly, find out the value of B. Similarly, find out value of B. Similarly, find out value of C. Okay, minus 2. B equal to minus 2. Students are getting answer B equal to minus 2. Remaining students, try. Other students, please try. Minus 2 C equal to 1. C equal to 1, okay. B equal to minus 2, C equal to 1. So if you solve this, you will get B value as minus 2. C value as 1, and by if I take the inverse, so 1 by s minus 2 by s plus 1 plus c by c means 1, 1 by s plus 2. So its inverse will be 1 by s means 1 minus 2 e raised to minus t plus e raised to minus 2t, and condition will be t greater than or equal to 0. This is the answer for y of t.